This man is being compared to the notorious Golden State Killer. He was just convicted in a string of rapes thanks to DNA evidence. And now one woman who survived the attack almost 30 years ago is speaking with Inside Edition about finally seeing justice.
The face of a monster, Roy Charles Waller, known as the NorCal Rapist, terrorized women over a span of 15 years in Northern California. Now a jury has convicted the 60-year-old Waller of raping 9 women. Prosecutors say the serial rapist would learn a victim's name, study their daily routines, break into the women's homes late at night, and often tie them up for hours with their eyes taped shut. Police say that's him wearing a mask, using a victim's ATM card. Nicole Earnest-Payte is his first known victim. She testified against him at his trial, and now she's speaking to Inside Edition about his conviction.
Hearing guilty, it was very, very overwhelming. I've waited 29 years to hear those words.
Nicole was 21 years old when the madman broke into her home in 1991, put a gun to her head, and attacked her.
I was a victim of very violent crime.
Waller's capture is being compared to that of the Golden State Killer, who committed 13 murders and 50 rapes in Northern California. Waller worked at the University of California in Berkeley as, of all things, a safety specialist. He was arrested using the same public genealogy website, GEDmatch, as the one used to nab the Golden State Killer. Now one more monster is behind bars.
The amount of pain and suffering and carnage that this person has created for so many people is sort of shocking.